But oh, there you go. Counter it. He's back up into the corner, running into a back elbow. And a boot. Thought he was going to clothesline him outside the ring. Misses with a big right kick to the midsection, off the ropes, and a jump kick. Turn around underneath the clothesline. He's got his head on a swivel with the clothesline and a kip up. Apollo Crews! Standing. Oh, I can't with this guy. I almost just fell off my chair. Commentary live reaction. I can't with this guy, man. So athletic. So athletic. Oh, amazing. Okay, let's see this in slow mo.
With this right here, guys, it is beautiful
technique. That is just beautiful. Like a standing moonsault. Right hand meets him. It met him. It met him. Luge up on top of the ring. Abraham, another moonsault off. Connecting with Elias. Elias, I want to walk with you, but Apollo Crews wants to do moonsaults on you. Does. It's what he does with the right hand. Oh, swing and a miss. Gets him with the right. Swing and a miss. Gets him with the right. Back him up against the ropes. Come on, ref, do your job. Ref, come on, ref, count it up. Back him up. Back him up. Trip him up. Ooh, clothesline. He got clotheslined by the clothesline. And this is it. You walked with Elias. And you did not succeed the walk. Elias Samson picks up the win. Banjo, who? Elias. If you're champs, like, drop an elbow, that's subscribe, and like button if you should like commentaries on today, Raw, Tuesday night, SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.